Hey guys, Coach Jeff here with another pro hockey breakdown. Today we're going to look at drop passing, particularly a drop pass in the neutral zone in a breakout situation. I'm going to let it play through real quick so you guys can get a look at it and then we'll break it down. There you have it. So let's break it down. We'll start by just pointing out where the puck is. It's right there. And so you'll see as the puck's carried back into the defensive zone, getting ready for a breakout, gathering the troops, if you will. The first drop pass happens right there. Back that up a little bit. So it's a little hard to see, but you need a little help seeing it. The puck's right there on the end of the stick, and it gets left for number 39, Logan Couture, who picks it up right there. So skating back, let's watch that happen. It's a subtle little move to leave the puck there. The defender gets drawn off course, and that leaves Logan Couture wide open with the puck right there. Okay. Another drop pass actually happens right here. It's a little bit of a broken play, but still is able to exchange the puck onto the new skater's stick right here. We'll just blow that up real quick and we'll back it up. There's an exchange of the puck right there. It's a nice, smooth exchange, which again brings the defender kind of up and out of position so that we can have the puck free and clear and start the breakout. Okay, so now we're going to start the breakout, and what you'll notice with this skater is that his course is going to be one where he's kind of weaving back and forth behind the puck carrier who's going to be skating this way. Let's go ahead and take a look at that. So he's starting to weave. Could be another drop pass there, but not really. They don't go for it. Keep the defense guessing. Gonna do it again. This time, though, nice little drop pass at center ice. Let's back that up and take a look at it. So the way this is gonna happen is this skater's gonna be coming around like this. Puck handler is moving in this way, and there's a sweet little moment where he just drops the puck right off and predicts where the next skater is going to be so that he can pick it up in stride with a lot of speed, so that then the goal then is to get the puck and move it quickly up ice. So we're going to see all that happen right now. Okay, sweet little drop pass right there. Okay. And this is where you can see it's going to get picked up by the skater who's going to end up getting a lot of speed to move in. Right there. Another thing to point out, of course, staying on sides. Staying on sides, meaning that they're not crossing the blue line until the puck crosses over, which it's just crossing over right now. So in a heartbeat, you're going to see them go ahead and get in. Now everybody's in across the blue line. And then this just sets up for a shot opportunity right there. So again, that's an example of a 3-on-3 breakout, but a drop pass in the neutral zone. In fact, a handful of different drop passes. To get the momentum going and to get the defense kind of moved off of the puck carriers, keep them a little bit confused, and then ultimately do a neutral zone drop pass with a lot of speed through the neutral zone to get into the offensive zone and get a shot on goal. Thanks a lot.